स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माई ऑनलाइन क्लास. आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ LPM पब्लिक स्कूल दैट इज सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार गोरखपुर. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 2 एंड द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर 2 इज स्किपिंग शूज. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 2. Here is exercise A, and exercise A is take the correct answers. And number 1 is one day Kitty was given a shiny. And your options are option A, pair of shoes, option B, plate, and option C, pair of gloves. So students, tell me which option is correct. Here, correct option is option number A, that is pair of shoes. One day Kitty was given a shiny pair of shoes. Now, next, number 2. Number 2 is Kitty charmed all the girls by options are option number A, being friendly. Option B, fetching Willy's ball. Option C, dancing prettily. So, students, tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is option number C, that is dancing prettily. Kitty charmed all the girls by dancing prettily. Okay, so students, now number 3. And number 3 is when Kitty's sister asked her to pick some strawberries, the shoes. And your options are option A, stopped her from going to the strawberry bed. Option number B, made her dance. Option number C, landed her in the strawberry bed with one jump. So students, tell me which option is correct. The correct option is option number C, that is landed her in the strawberry bed with one jump. Now next, number 4. Number 4 is the cricket thought Kitty was related to his cousin the grasshopper because Kitty. Here options are option A, understood what the cricket said. Option B, took long leaps like him. Option C, spoke like him. So students, tell me which option is correct. The correct option is option number B, that is took long leaps. Okay, so students, now exercise D. And exercise D is match these words from the story with their meanings. Means to say that in this exercise, you have to match column A with column B. So column A is number 1, wind. Number 2, trotting. Number 3, stubborn. Number 4, imitate. Number 5, pranks. And you have to give in options of these words. That is column B. So, students, tell me number 1, wind will match with what? Which is the correct option? Wind will match with option number D, that is spoke in a complaining voice. So wind will match with option number D, that is spoke in a complaining voice. Now next, number 2 is, and number 2, trotting. So students, tell me which option will match with trotting. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन नंबर ई, दैट इज मूविंग एट अ क्विक इवन पेस. सो ट्रॉटिंग विल मैच विथ ऑप्शन नंबर ई, दैट इज मूविंग एट अ क्विक इवन पेस. नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर थ्री इज stubborn. So tell me which option will match with stubborn. The correct option is option number B. Option number B will match with number three, that is stubborn. So stubborn will match with option number B, that is refusing to agree or give in. So option third number will match with option number B. Now next number four is imitate. So students, tell me which option will match with imitate. Okay, so correct option is copy will match with imitate. So number four will match with option number C, that is copy. Now next number five is pranks. So students, tell me which option will match with pranks. Pranks will match with option number A, that is naughty tricks. Pranks will match with naughty tricks. Okay, so students, now exercise E is words such as complained, grumbled and exclaimed can be used instead of said. Choose suitable words from the box to complete these sentences. So students, you have to complete this exercise with the help of help box. So here is help box, and in the help box you have to give in use some words, that is whined, exclaimed, ordered, told, requested. So let's start exercise E. Number one is how magical these shoes are, Kitty. So tell me which option is correct. How magical these shoes are, Kitty exclaimed. So here correct option is exclaimed. Okay, so now next number two is get me the rosiest apples from the garden, the king. Tell me which option is correct. Whined, ordered, told, requested. So correct option is ordered. The king ordered. Get me the rosiest apples from the garden, the king ordered. Okay, now next number three is please could you shut the door, Swapan's aunt. So tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is requested. The correct option is requested. Please could you shut the door, Swapan's aunt requested. Now next number four is I will be back late today, Ron's mother dash him. So students, tell me which option is correct here, and your options are told, whined. So tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is told. So you have to write here told. I will be back late today, Rohan's mother told him. Now next number 5, that is last. I don't want to go to bed, the little girl does. So students, tell me which option is correct. The correct option is wind. So we write here wind. I don't want to go to bed. The little girl wind. Okay, so students, now next exercise. The next exercise is exercise F. Use a dictionary to find the meanings of the words in the box. Write them against the given situation. So students, in this exercise you have to complete this exercise with the help of these words, that is help box, and you have to use a dictionary for completing this exercise. Okay, so students, with the help of dictionary we find the meaning of the words. Okay, so students, for completing this exercise you have to use dictionary to find out the meanings. Okay, so here is number 1, and number 1 is winning the first prize in a story writing competition. So students, tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is jubilant. So you will write here jubilant. Winning the first prize in a story writing competition, jubilant. Okay, we will write here jubilant. Now next, number 2. And number 2 is learning that grandpa has recovered from his illness. So tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is relieved. The correct option is relieved. Okay, so you will write here relieved. Next, number 3. Number 3 is losing your favorite toy. So students, tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is dismayed. So you have to write here dismayed. Okay, now next, number 4. Number 4 is coming home after playing outdoors all day. So students, tell me which option is correct here. The correct option is exhausted. The correct option is exhausted. So now next, number 5. Number 5 is being comforted by your mother after waking up from a nightmare. So tell me which option is correct. The correct option is reassured. Okay, so students, the correct option is reassured. Okay students, now exercise G. And exercise G is circle the subjects and underline the predicates in these sentences. So students, can you tell me what is subject? Okay, I'm going to tell you. Every sentence has two parts. First part is subject and second part is predicate. So the subject of a sentence tells us about the person, place, animal or thing being spoken about. Okay, so the predicate tells us something about the subject. For example, Kitty had a pair of shiny new shoes. So students, here is subject Kitty. Here is subject only Kitty, and the remaining the words are predicate, that is had a pair of shiny new shoes. Okay, so students, now let's start exercise G. Number one is Kitty did not want to go to the post office. So students, tell me which word is subject in this sentence. Kitty, only Kitty is the subject and remaining words are predicate. Kitty is subject and did not want to go to the post office is predicate. So you have to circle Kitty and underline did not want to go to the post office. Now next, number 2. And number 2 is the sun shone brightly. So tell me which words are subject. The subject is in this sentence, the sun is subject and shone brightly is predicate. So you have to circle the sun and underline shone brightly. Now next, number 3. Number 3 is these mangoes are sour. So students, tell me which word is subject. These mangoes are subject. So you have to circle these mangoes and underline are sour because these words are predicate. Now next, number 4. Number 4, some birds have made a nest here. So tell me which word is subject. Some birds is subject. Have made a nest here. So you have to circle some words and have made a nest here, underline. Now next, number exercise H is add suitable predicates to these subjects and make complete sentences. Means to say, in this exercise you have to give a new subject and you have to write predicates, meaningful predicates to complete these sentences. So here is number 1, and number 1 is Kitty's shoes. So you can write here any words that help to make complete sentence. So you will write here Kitty's shoes were magical shoes. You have to write were magical shoes. At last, full stop. Now next, number 2. Number 2 is the ladies. The ladies is subject and you have to write any word that help to complete this sentence. So you have to write were talking about a new shopping mall. Now next, number 3. Number 3 is the students of this school is subject and you will write here are very brilliant is predicate. Okay, now next, number 4. A pair of kittens is subject. Went through the jungle is predicate. Now next, number 5. Number 5 is the old lady's garden is subject and had beautiful flowers is predicate. So students, I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.